can see clearly now the rain is gone. I can see all obstacles in my way.
Under the new regulations, you can still have your eyes tested free under the NHS by a registered optician. Then you can take that prescription with you and have it made up wherever you like. Hundreds of shops have sprung up, offering all manner of frames. The Federation of Ophthalmic and Dispensing Opticians say thanks to the increased competition, prices are now lower than they were 6 years ago.
I think the public now are getting much more information about prices. They're getting offered a much wider range of choice, and I think they're getting good value too.
Which brought an extra sparkle to the eyes of spectacular actress Sue Pollard, who opened the biggest glasses store in Europe. One novel service there is a video, so you can see what the frames look like. You record as you try them on and play back wearing your own glasses. The avid collector can easily get quite carried away. Sue already owns 26 pairs. Now she's planning to design her own range.
I should probably open my own one, probably in about the year 2097 when I'm dead. And then nobody can blame me if they don't like them.